So we have many Janmas in the past. How do we bring all those along with us? What is the medium for it to carry you?
Oh, good question. The two stay together. They're always together. So your mind doesn't change from life to life. You have the same mind in every life. The karma we're performing in this life is called Kriyaman karma. And all of our previous lives' karma is also stored, like you can say, on a hard disk or a hard drive.
So on a day-to-day life, how is your day looks like? What do you do?
This knowledge made such a difference in my life, and I love to teach anyway, so to get the chance to share it with others and thereby also continuously review it myself and keep it fresh in my mind, it's a big blessing. So as a part of that, I travel almost constantly.
Being a Westerner, getting exposure to Hinduism is a big deal. On top of it, not many Indians will become sannyasi. Being a sannyasi is a tough task. So how did you achieve that, being a Westerner?
You know, this was something I wanted. It was something that answered a lot of my questions. And it gave me a lot of benefit.